Here's a Zebrafish ECG for analysis. Go to Advanced, ECG Analysis, Offline Calculations. In the window, we set the channel we want the data to come from. We're going to set the whole block of information. Under the Settings tab, we can set specifics as far as detection, but we can also load a preset for the zebrafish. That sets everything for us automatically. We can also adjust for artifact removal and set detection algorithms. At this point, we hit calculate. And now it is broken down into the various groups. And the cycles in each group, allowing us to go through each section of the trace and remove any outliers. Once all that is done, we can see our data on the bottom. And once we're happy with that, we can then export it out. And then we can open it up into our favorite spreadsheet.